What's up, fellas? Rickstone back at it again to bring you some gaming pleasure. I'm with my best friend, Morey. We're going to play some Cuphead.
What's up, guys? Me and Rickstone about to tear up some bosses. Know it's going to be a great time for us. Hope it's just as good a time for you at home.
Yes, sir, Bob. I'll be Cuphead and Morey will be Mugboy. and let's get back into the action.
Yo, I actually heard from you that you S-ranked all the bosses. So, I'm going to try my best to keep up.
I didn't want to bring it up, but, it is a part of my history. Well, I'll try not to leave you behind.
Goddamn. You gotta look out for those. They gotta pop up on you, you know?
Yeah, I got you. Bravo! Come on, bro. I already started. Earth to Morey.
Oh, shit. Sorry, bro. I was just texting my girl back. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. So, how are you and Rachel doing these days?
It's going good. Are we gonna keep this in the
video? No, I'll cut it out.
It's okay. Yeah. But it's going good. We were gonna hang last night, but something came up. That's when I tried to ask if you wanted to play some Discord or whatever.
Oh yeah, I had a gig. It didn't let out for a while.
Oh dude, you had a gig? You should let me know, dude. I've been trying to go to a gig for a while.
Yeah, it was somebody's birthday party. It was boring. You wouldn't want to be there. Oh, that was the birthday girl from last night. Her name's Rachel, too.
Oh, yeah. That's cool, bro. Yeah. Glad you had fun, man. Yo, that's the part you got messed up that last time, too, bro.
Yeah, I'm a little rusty, just getting the skills back.
Okay.
About to start messing up these pools.
Yeah, let's get them, man.
Alright.
Hey, bro, what's that about?
Oh, someone didn't know she was there,
They're you mean at her own birthday party?
Yeah, it was really weird. I don't know.
Yeah.
Anyway, we have our sponsor, it's Shadow Legends. Got to give them a shout out.
Yeah. Fuck, dude, you really were lying, dude.
What are you talking about?
Then that's not the only fucking thing you're lying about now, is it?
What? Are you talking? No.
Bro, you're talking about some Rachel that I've never fucking met before, and then you just don't even tell me about it? And
well,
I just
how
feel
am
like-
I supposed to?
Fuck. Bro, what the fuck is this? What the fuck
it's
is
not
this?
What you think,
what the fuck could it possibly be, bro? There's Morey, and there's Rachel, and there's another Morey and Rachel. I don't fucking understand, dude.
How could you ask me this?
You're quoting a fucking movie! You're quoting a movie, and I'm trying to be fucking serious, Rick!
Kill me? You're killing yourself the way you eat, you fat fuck.
That doesn't have anything to do with anything! What are you talking about?
Rich Shadow Legends is our sponsor.
What the fuck is wrong with
Watch
you?
Watch out for the clan tech, Rick
fuck,
Stone.
Fucking sponsor got, what?
Hey, come
Why
on.
Are you talking to the fucking camera now? I'm trying to be serious. You're gonna fucking put this online, bro? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Hey, I just want to play Cuphead, man.
You just want to play fucking Cuphead? Fuck you, I'm out of here.
Hey.
You fucking suck at Cuphead, bro.
How could you ask me that?
Morey.
Dude, shut the fuck up.
Morey, come on.
I don't want to fucking see you again. I never want to fucking see you again, dude. Fuck you.
Morey, I really am truly so sorry about everything.
Die?
Thank you.
What's up, guys? Rick Stone here. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell with the super art. Of course, not the second super art, as that only grants you temporary invincibility. But if you're a Cuphead expert like myself, you would already know that. And let me know what you want in a future video, whether that be melee content or content like this. Just let me know. As always, be a good person. Thank you. But actually...